I think, I mean, I don't know, it's quite interesting. As I was searching the internet for the photograph of that building, I came across the photographs of the new building. So they're demolishing that building and putting up a grand spanking new one. Guess what? They've taken the building in the centre, they've put in an enormous great atrium, yes, which is going to divide the communication from one side to the other. Yeah? It will be symbolic of a fantastic, big, communicative, open organisation. My suspicion, I haven't seen the plans, my suspicion is it may kill the research. Yeah, I don't know. I have to look at the plans. They may have other mechanisms.
I think if I could just add, I think there's also a problem in that network properties are not necessarily intuitive. I mean, if we're a node in a network, we're used to experiencing just that local node, and it's difficult as an architect to understand what the overall effect of interaction might be, even if it's not a normative theory.
But architects practice largely through intuition, and those intuitions are very much informed by the milieu out there. So if people think atrium means, expresses communication, and this idea that the expression of it is important, that's a fashionable thing, yeah? And that's something that comes, if you like, from the milieu. And so you get an awful lot of these buildings which have these atria, which in fact, in real constitutive terms, although you can see people across, you can't see how to get to them. Okay, the building that Lincoln's Inn Fields lot are going to move to, the UK CMRI building here behind the British Library. American architects, big atrium again in the middle, no staircases. Yeah. So the atrium is purely a dividing device because there's no vertical circulation that allows you to see John and go down and catch him. You know, you can't construct the thing that you see as a visual element. Yeah. Now, why does that happen? Well, that's because in America nobody uses stairs. You would only use the elevators. So they didn't see the necessity to have a direct and visible circulation link. Yeah? I suspect it'll be disastrous. Actually.
Well, that's a happy note
to end. That means there's lots to do.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.